Grandpa worked for the LNN. He lived in Hazard way back then. Granny came from down the road, from Letcher County where the river flows.